Nuzza, Ala.
What the? What? That's a galleon. Alright. Raise the front sail. Oh, you can't use your stuff. That's stupid. Hope it sank. All right. They got out of her early. About to sail. That's a rock. Oh, we have no cannonballs left. Popping on.
Sharks right below us here. Where did it drop out?
I found it.
See one guy swimming out there. Sharks are going for him.
Oh no.
They're right in front of us in their skeleton ship.
I died.
Hey, someone's getting on our boat. The ladder here.
Water though.
Into our foe.
And I guess we'll find out if he shoots me or not.
So,
oh, he's friendly.
They're friendly.
Yeah. So. So, did you figure out what you're doing, bro?
Are you guys the galleon for the skeleton?
I got friends all around.
Take a cannonball.
I'm gonna.
Dude.
We're just gonna be on your ship now.
Hey, repair.
Cause our ship's just
Cool.
We're here to help be good.
Okay, maybe not bountiful cannonballs, but anything else. Noise.
Wait, I'm gonna put down the cell if they
can try to board this thing.
Dude, they have no powder keg.
Okay, well, the sloop sunk.
Yeah, the sloop sunk. We're on the sloop. We just, like, didn't want to try anymore, because... wasn't working out well.
Coming on the boat.
Cool.
They sunk.
Rock. Yeah, they sunk. I died. Help.
Sorry.
Alright, let's just scuttle the ship.
So, the sloop sunk and the brigantine we're out of cannonballs.
Oh, they're out of cannonballs. Oh man, this is not going well.
Why are we going right over the...
yeah, but we don't have cannonballs, and we only have, like, one powder keg left in the brigantine, Charlie, so what are we going to do for sinking them? I think one person is. Or two people. No, two people.
I'm in the water at it.
Yeah, when you kill them, they respawn.
Yeah, that's a good point. They have
guys, there's barrels up ahead of us, so if anyone
there's barrels from the galleon
on the skeleton wants to grab it, because you guys can actually teleport back here.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Where did it spawn?
Barrels are right there.
Routine.
16, bring it around.
I think it's...
I'm not to shoot unless you can hit it, but we're low on cannonball.
Let's drop sails.
John, come up here.
But where? I don't know where you are.
Hey. I don't know about that.
Oh, did
we find like any chests or anything from those ships that we've killed?
There's definitely someone there. At least someone. Yeah. I think they just respawned.
Yeah, oh, sorry. We left one guy.
Charlie, should we just go back to our sloop, get a bunch of supplies, and come back? Because we could totally do that. What do you mean they could kill us? Kill it without us, because we're part of their alliance. So they'll... If we're in their alliance, and they sink all the ships...
So we're alliance too? Credits. We'll share freaking credits whenever we turn stuff in.
Yeah.
We get half of the credits for the... We get half of the gold for the chest, like... Half the credits.
I'm on the skeleton ship.
Alright, I'm gonna get on their ship. Yeah, I'm getting... Just get any shots you can and attack pairs. Oh no!
Dude, they are
make
they're
sure
all
here. Make sure they don't grab. Care.
Yeah. Water in the ship, you dummy.
I'm not that.
Oh, I don't want to shoot. There we go. Try not to hit you. Oh, sorry. Oh, well, just go get your ship. Go get your ship.
Oh! He killed me. What the fuck? No, he hit me with the sword.
It almost sank. Keep your cannonballs.
Okay.
north or west.
Hola.
We're stocking up this time. We have to head all the way west. All right, let's go.
All right.
Where do we have to go? West. Yeah, they go straight, you're fine. It's that rock, my bad. What is not on the map?
Who's the...
So I think those are the guys from before.
Yeah.
Just like the last shot out. What the hell? Rip. Okay, we're almost there. I see him over there fighting. Oh, you're fine. Sí, no fun.
Here we go.
Okay, we're gonna land into it. I can't get into the stuff.
job, Brigantine. Proud of you.
What's up?
That's beautiful.
What's up, guys? Big play, though. We have
even more smoke.
Alright, we're good down here. We just need to bucket out the water. Alright, we're fine. We have water. Last ship is the captain. I saw his name before I died. Is there another wave?
Great. Oh, now. I was on the... Great.
Thank you. what? Just kind of college? Oh, hey, you got here just in time.
Nice.
Did you get any of the loot? Did we got any hit loot?
I just joined.
Oh, dude, I joined in. It just said we completed the glitch.
Yeah, I just joined in also.
Yep, I got the accommodation. Team the treacherous bound. Dude, that was easy.
Yeah, I came in at the right too.
Dang.
I even got loons.
Say it again.
Got freedom for it. Everything.
Yeah. Yeah, other guy has the yes. They're part of the voyage or the alliance.
Guessing we're going out to retrieve the loot, I'm guessing.
Yes, now so get
looks like.
We're returning it in, going to get it.
Oh, we're going to get it.
Oh, thanks.
And we're going.
Where'd you guys think the ship? Galleon seems to have stopped in the water.
Oi.
Yeah, they probably do. Yeah. Yeah, they probably do.
Perfect stop.
So, those are the guys that were helping us from. Oh, look at that.
Hey, guys.
This is perfect.
Hey, what's up?
Look at the side of that snoop.
Hey, you're on our lines. But you guys didn't get a deal talking about our loot.
The alliance, brother. Standing there.
Join the alliance.
Join the alliance, sir.
Hurry, we're trying to get
cash. I did twice in the work.
Lady.
I was gonna go do it now.
We solo the captain.
This thing I keep forgetting.
It's the here. Straight.
To the open sea.
It's not joining. Oh, and that's sad. That's
well, we have to raise our acceptance flag thing.
That's a pretty good haul.
Oh my
Don't
god.
Don't forget.
Bro.
Do something.
Dude, that's pretty good.
Five doubloons. So bad that we only got five.
Magnacore, you should try, you should try joining me a lot more time, because we forgot to set our, acceptance flag up. That works.
Is that all?
Mm-hmm. suck, guys.
I remember when this year, bro, they hit the first one they saw. That was so funny.
For real.
Cool.
Oh, oh, so nice.
Dang.
I go.
Really?
Yeah. I gotta go work tomorrow. See ya.
Oh.
Alright, brother.
Bye.
Alright.
Bye now.
Bye. Yep. T-bowled from that, bro. I think I could buy a shithole now.
Yo, okay. So, Crypto, here. I'm trying to decide right now. I have two options. I can get the peg leg and the hook for the same set that I have, the Majestic Sovereign, or I could get the Imperial one instead and have like these little gold accents. For my hook and my peg leg. I don't know though.
Anything you want to tell me?
Well,
the Imperial Sovereign hook.
For a chest.
I don't know about the Imperial Sovereign's peg like that. I think,